In some cases, when I've been following a patient who's seeing a specialist, he or she may say, you know, where I come from, we don't really ask questions, or I feel uncomfortable. And I would say, you know, look, it's important to ask questions. It's important to advocate for yourself. And in the system, it's okay to do that. So as healthcare providers, no matter what entry point we meet a patient, whether it's in the emergency department, in primary care, or in specialty care, it's really important for us to continue to orient our patients to the system within which they're functioning in, because it could be very different from the systems they come from at home, where communication with physicians or healthcare providers is very different, where it may not be okay, or it may be okay too. I don't want to make assumptions, but even the concept, for example, of a family meeting, to some families, that's a very scary thought. While in palliative care, it's a very routine sort of activity that we do. I've had instances where families are avoid a family meeting, and I tease out, why are you avoiding a family meeting? Well, you're just going to deliver bad news. And I said, no, like, that's not necessarily true. But where that family was coming from, a family meeting meant only bad news. And it was always tragic, and people always leave in tears. And that was just that family from that culture. In other instances, it's not the case. But just a slight nuance on how I function, you know, I take that for granted. A family meeting should just be a family meeting. But for some people, it can mean a lot more. So not assuming, not taking things for granted, and communicating effectively is really key.